it's Infinite Warfare.
You're scaring my dog.
My YouTube. Hell. I'm at channel, but I was trying to open my water bottle.
Are you live?
Yes, I'm live.
Okay, wait, ow! Itchy, mom! Okay, wait, I'm gonna try to listen to the live stream really quickly, just for a second. But anyway.
Alrighty. So here we go. What's up, Cameron? Early viewer luck here.
Oh, you're live!
What's up?
Okay.
Cameron, which Cameron?
Brunger. Oh. Alright, so we're gonna hop into, I guess, a public match here. Cameron.
Tiger, I said what's up?
They can hear you. Alright.
Oh, okay.
So here we go. It's not mine, but let's play ball. What's up, King Zeus? I'm gonna pronounce it Dally H Day. I don't know.
Wait, are you one of his fans?
Why not?
What? King Zeus, subscribe to me.
I never spawned in on this side before. I got Jacob Benton to subscribe to you last night.
Oh, okay, I got 42 subs in, please! Subscribe to me! No!
He's only got 8, why don't you go help him out? He subscribed to you.
Oh, he only got 8?
Oh. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. You're kidding me right now.
Willard, man, what kind of audition is this?
The audition of a lifetime, my boy.
Well, I'm a girl, and I don't know what to call you. I'm freaking hungry!
Get some food! What's up, Hunter? Are you still at Mama's house where you were? Whoa!
Nothing to eat!
I'm freaking hungry!
Get some food! What's up, Hunter? Oh, this is really pissing me off! I'm freaking hungry!
Oh my god. King Zeus, are you screaming you're hungry, aren't you? Yeah, I'm confused here. Very, very confused. Between King Zeus and Tion are like the same people.
Yeah, I'm screaming I'm freaking hungry.
So you're the one screaming you're hungry and your feet are cold, right? Am I right?
She's a girl.
Okay, hold on. I am getting confused the frick out right now.
My feet are cold and I'm fucking hungry.
So that's Tion who's saying the F-bomb, right?
No, you can't cut. You can't go to cut.
Oh my god, I'm confused.
I'll be back.
Hashtag Devin confused in the chat, please.
Guess what?
3 people have been here already, so let's do it.
Devin McCordy from the Patriots came to my school yesterday.
Devin McCordy from the Patriots?
Yeah, came to my school. Not telling you.
Please do not disrespect Neil Devin.
Racist.
Is it really black or is it white?
That is racist. No, obviously yesterday, guys, we had a big conversation with Drew about the N-word and the cracker. Yeah, a big conversation about racistness and what's racist, what's not racist. Whatever the frick is a word, Tion.
It is a word.
Wait, Tion's a boy, King Zeus is a girl, correct?
Yeah!
Dude, Tay, am I right when I say this? They sound the same.
No.
Okay, then this might be my mic or something, but you guys sound exactly the same. Okay, so King Zeus is the one without the balls, correct?
Okay. Is that how you're gonna remember?
Now Tion is the one with the balls. Good to know.
Grow!
Oh my god. Not retarded, I'm just confused because they kind of did sound exactly the same.
No, someone stole your gamer tag.
Somebody stole my gamer tag. Frick them. It's my gamer tag. They better change it, you know what I mean? Who stole my gamer tag, you know? They need to go grow some balls. No, it's Lil underscore Prime 23.
Well, they put Lil underscore Prime 25.
They're freaking gay. Go grow a sack of balls, whoever did that. That's my name, okay? My name. And it's a long story why my name is Lil Prime.
Everybody got time for that?
But to make a long story short, everybody probably here knows that Optimus Prime, when I got my account, Lil Prime, on Xbox 360, where I started, I used to love Transformers, so that's why I used to act out all the Transformer movies. And Hunter knows that, and Cameron knows that. I was obsessed with Transformers, that's why it's Lil Prime, because I used to act like Optimus Prime. To make a long story short.
So you have nine subscribers now.
Because I made it short. I said make a long story short.
King Zeus!
But I don't have time for a long story, you know what I mean?
King
Zeus! Alright guys, as you guys know, the curse of me spilling my drink every stream on me is into play now, because I have a big Fiji bottle here. Oh my god.
Fiji bottle?
Yeah, Fiji is the best water in the world.
Why are you so happy for a strike loci or whatever it's called?
Fiji is disgusting? No. You've never had it then. You've never had it.
Why are you stalking that channel?
What? I'm not stalking your channel.
Might as well subscribe to everyone I subscribe to.
No, it's probably all of like...
Oh, snap. He just left my party. So I can't tell him. Don't go down for a minute. That's hard. Oh, yeah, let's go.
Brand spray time.
I'm just gonna take this ripper on the wall. So is TNN's microphone right now? Yeah, I'm still kind of confused, but whatever. What, Eva? Alright, there should be a target up here. What?
Your soul.
What the frick? Is it because it's a clown round? I believe so. What if you kill him from the distance?
Why the hell would he want to do that? We're awesome! I'm awesome!
Kill him from a distance. So here we go. Got that double kill on one shot of a clown. Screw these clowns, you know what I mean, guys? Screw the clowns. You dirty-minded peasant. No, that was Tion talking to me. Alright, how old are you, Tion? I'm 10, my balls are bigger. Oh my god, this is a weird stream already. Oh my god, why did, what did I tell you? I bought ammo for that gun when I didn't want to. That's just great. Oh, it's a moolah. Oh yeah, level 14. Tian, do you have infinite warfare?
Yeah.
And yeah, I'm not playing Revelations, so if you want to leave my stream, because I'm not doing that, because Cameron didn't want to tune into the live stream yesterday, that I streamed Black Ops 3, played Revelations for almost 3 hours, and now she's all mad at me because I ain't doing it now? Nah. Not changing up my whole schedule because she couldn't tune in to the last live stream. Oh yes, I love this. You want to do that because of something that you're not happy with on my channel, go do it. Go do it. Unsubscribe because I'm not playing Black Ops 3. That's a brat move. That is a brat move because I'm not playing what you want me to play when yesterday I did that.
Hunter, you're a brat.
Cameron, it's Cameron Brunger, my cousin, the girl. She unsubscribed because I'm not playing Black Ops 3 Revelations. When I did that yesterday, didn't I, Tay?
Yeah.
Cameron, exactly, she's mad at me. You're mad at me because I didn't do what you wanted me to do today, but I did it yesterday. I'm so ignorant. Because I didn't play Black Ops 3 right now that you want me to do that? Like, how much of a brat are you being right now? I'll chill at 76 subs if you want to be a brat like that. I don't need you subscribed to my channel, believe me.
Over 2 billion. Over 2 billion of brat.
Losing one subscriber? Losing one subscriber to me? Big deal. Well, I like having subscribers, but since you were subscribed to my channel, I think I'm better off without you. I'm better off without you. You don't want to be subscribed to my channel, Cameron? I'm fine. Fine with that. Leave me alone.
Should I say she's ignorant?
I don't need to. You don't have to stream. Hold on, you don't have to stream one a day. Do like 2 a day. If you subscribe back, Cameron, I'll do 2 a day. After the stream, I'll get on Black Ops 3 and play. That's if you subscribe back. And you don't lie about it and say you do. And don't.
You have 77 subscribers. You're chilling at 77.
But, well, Cameron's about to subscribe back.
No, you're at 77. You were at 77 before. So say no.
If you subscribe back, Cameron, well, it doesn't, YouTube doesn't do it instantly. You know how it takes a little bit?
Yeah.
I'll do Revelations. I'll get to level 200 that stream, but after this stream. So you're going to have to tune in for about an hour. And then we'll do that. I'll do it with Tay. That was a good, my best basketball game I played.
What are you talking about?
In this, I played an arcade game. Even though I'm not at the arcade. No. Either you can play the arcade. There's an arcade that's not the death arcade.
I know. I'm watching your live stream right now, dude.
I've had 3 viewers in here half my live stream.
Yeah, but I'm watching you on 2 different devices. My PlayStation and I'm here.
I know, but you weren't. Dally H. Wow. Sweet. Good.
Well, what's her name? Whatever her name is. I forgot her name.
Awesome. King Zeus.
Why you gotta be so ignorant?
Cameron, subscribe back now. I told her that I'll do it. Only if she subscribes back.
So you gotta be
so
ignorant?
I'm doing it after this. Swear. I hope you guys liked my Elf Yourself video I uploaded. If you didn't know, it was me, Cameron, Taylor, me again, my dad, and my puppy.
It was corny, bruh.
I bet you you can't make one better.
All I have to do is download this app.
Yes, I'm playing Revelations after this stream. Not after this game, after the stream.
No, let's play Giants.
Nope, I'm playing Revelations. I've just promised her I'm playing Revelations. I'm doing that. Okay.
I bet my car is better than your car.
Your what?
My car is better than your car.
And what, GTA? No dip, because I don't have one. If I make mine look like Optimus Prime, it might be way better. You can't lie about this, though. Optimus Prime's car is fresh in Transformers. Can't lie about that.
I already have Optimus Prime.
Oh my god, there's a big dude,
And I have Bumblebee's car, bruh.
I don't like Bumblebee's car. I like Optimus' car the best. Obviously, this is my favorite Transformer. He's got that.
I'm driving my, Bumblebee one. This is fresh, too. His is fresh as heck. That's what I'm driving. Mine is pimped out all the way. Like, full Bumblebee. I'm about to make mine Bumblebee car. Go the red one.
Why'd you tell me to join Ian? Hey.
What?
Why'd you tell me to join Ian?
I told Ian to join the dimwit. It's called that we're in a group chat.
I thought you were just texting me. I didn't know it was in a group chat because I didn't see it.
Yeah, everybody. When you text me, join me, it wasn't, but that one was in the group chat.
Oh, it was? Oh, yeah, I know it was. Yeah, I know it was. Yeah, I texted out to the whole group, join me. But only you were on. Oh, yes, next thing.
Cam ain't on for nothing. What are you doing? I honestly do wonder what he's doing.
Oh my, okay. Now we're getting into a new conversation. Hashtag, I'm shouting out every single person in my seventh period class if I can remember their names. Allie, Olivia, Jaden, Cheyenne, Tiana, Jordan, and boom. I'm just gonna stop there. Because those guys are going, this one girl, okay? This one girl started, because my, all those sorry videos and stuff I have on my channel, they spread the word saying, go look up me and search up the green D and look down, to click the green D, because that's where I was like, oh, sorry, blah, 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 all that junk.
Why?
Because I'm going to be embarrassed tomorrow in seventh period, probably.
It don't matter. I'm the stress the heck up.
They're all girls who did that too.
It don't matter. Then you say you think I'm guilty because you look at my YouTube channel. Then you have to say you think I'm guilty because you looked up my YouTube channel. Thank you. That's what I'll be saying.
There's only one girl that likes me in the whole entire school. And you know what? I don't care because I don't like nobody else that's in that school.
You're ugly. You know that, son.
Thanks, little buddy.
We started this meme called Juju on that jewelry. Me and my friend, we started Juju on that jewelry. So if you ever hear that from somebody, my friend made that up. You're probably not going to hear that from anybody.
Well, how does it go?
Juju on that jewelry. That's all, it's just Juju on that jewelry. You gotta go to the jewelry store and Juju. And Juju on that V. All you gotta do.
Juju on that jewelry. Juju on that jewelry. Juju on that, Juju on that, Juju on that jewelry. Now slide, drop. Put on that jewelry. Put on that jewelry. I don't know. You gotta think of a song to go along with it.
That's what I mean, Juju on that jewelry.
That's that a meme?
Yes, it is. I'm not sure it's a meme now.
You're trying to truly, it's not a meme. I forgot. Wait, a meme? A meme is like another one.
Not truly, not.
But then what is a meme that I say all the time that I can't even remember now?
Boy.
That's a meme.
A boy is a meme.
It is?
Yeah. Breast is a meme. A lot of stuff is meme. A lot of stuff that you say is a meme. Like the funny stuff that you say, that's a meme. The funny stuff that you say is a meme.
Frick you! That's my meme. That meme that I made up. Frick you!
You didn't make that up, but okay.
I didn't make that up. I made it up that it's a meme. Because normally, if you say frick you, it's not a meme. But it's a meme. Because I made it a meme now. So anybody who says frick you, know you're saying a meme. I'm gonna make a meme, post it on Google, and be like, frick you!
No, you gotta post it on YouTube. This is how people get famous. They post it on a random YouTube channel that they don't go on. So just make a random YouTube channel, and go in that YouTube channel, and just make up memes.
You should make a second channel. And have one Star Pooley, and have the other one, Taylor Face.
I have four channels, bro.
Oh, yeah, Cool Kid, Taylor Face, Star Pooley.
No, Taylor Face is the same exact channel as Star Pooley.
Oh.
You don't know the other one.
I know Cool Kid and Star Pooley.
Then I have my grandma's YouTube channel.
I bet you have like no subscribers on any of them but Star Pooley.
Actually, I have 10 of my grandma's.
Oh, big deal, 10.
That I don't even go on. I don't go on it as a thing, so yes, it definitely is a big deal.
No,
I have like 5 when I made that channel. I have no one else doing. I just made some Beyblade videos. Got like
that was your grandma's channel? People.
No. I have more channels with Beyblade stuff on it. I'm just not gonna say them all. There's like 20 of them. And I got 100 on one before.
On that video that I had Donald Trump in, I'll post 100 views on that one. Yes, I am. At the end of that stream, I had 63. At the end of that stream, I had 65.
Okay, next. Red 90 fan of Beyblade video.
Yeah, but that is freaking overtime. I'm talking about my live stream at the end of it, in total 65 people were in it.
But the only people that seen it is in Beyblade is actually cool. Not even that long ago.
Beyblades are still cool to babies.
Play with. They're quite a famous kind of.
Then that means they're still cool. Cause you use blades to play with, so if they're cool to play with, they're still cool.
They're not cool, I just play with them randomly, cause I'm bored.
Still going in this game, but let's get it. Ooh, I'm about to try to grab this ice gun. So I gotta get enough tickets first.
Your soul.
Yes.
I made it to round 20 on there.
So have I. I made it with Cam and two other randoms. When I hit 100 subs, we have to think of a good challenge to do for 100.
100?
Mm-hmm. What should we do?
Oh God, I'm sorry.
Do you have any ideas?
Actually, that's the only idea that I have.
That's not a challenge. I said a challenge. If you get over here, I'll do the Bloody Mary challenge.
You won't do no Bloody Mary.
How much you wanna bet? I'll do it if you're, if somebody's over here to do it with me.
You're too much. No, don't do it unless I go over there, okay?
At 80 subs, I said to this guy who commented on my video that I'm doing a ice bath challenge with ice. For my 80 subscriber special. No, that wasn't with ice. That was just with a little bit of ice.
I do it with you too. For my 40, because my mom said I'm gonna let you do it at my house. Just go to your friend's house.
I'm gonna pack a punch the two weapons that I have. Because first of all, this weapon is
I jumped off this cliff like a bounce.
Jumped off this cliff like a bounce. How are you gonna say that you were watching my live stream on your PS4 when you're playing? You were playing what? You said my car's better than yours. Like, right after that, you said, thing.
I'm watching your live stream because I know what my car looks like.
Oh. I'm dumb.
I jumped off this cliff when I was watching a video, when I was watching my YouTube video.
I got one ticket. Or this is good ten. Prices. This is 10. Oh.
You said this is good prices, boy. $8 for one little penny? Boy, what did you see?
$8 for a penny?
$8 for like a little something to eat, like one thing.
What is it? It's a thing. Cause you know those like those dishes at like expensive restaurants, and like little like sushi dishes are like $100.
No, it's like snacks. Should I use my AP pistol on them? Should I use my SMJ on them? Should I use my combat rifle on them? No, it's SMJ. Right, sniper rifle, pump shotgun, sawed off shotgun, bullet shotgun, assault shotgun, or double barrel shotgun, or a grenade launcher. Which one should I use?
The first one you said.
AP pistol?
Yep. I guess, cause I don't even know what you said first, so.
Give me your money! Give me your money now! Give me your money! You say good prices, you better give me some good money prices. Hurry up!
You guys didn't know today, shut
up! Hurry up! I said! Hurry up!
Today's shout out of the day is JACOB BENTON.
You know what? Get headshot! No, boy! What do you think this is? I'm sorry, bro!
And the last one? Oh, no, no.
What is fucking this game? I'm gonna aim on the cops in my video. Let's go! I lose my money because I have like $2 billion. Or 2 million, I meant. Not 2 billion. Sit down, cop! You guys got past a bunch of children?
No, I'm trying to figure out the last thing, which I know where exactly where it's at and how to get it, but I have to get there first.
You are lying.
I don't know how to get pack a punch open.
Noah J doesn't know how to get pack a punch open.
Noah J?
Yeah.
Yes, he does.
No, he doesn't. Not in that game.
Infinite Warfare. You're telling me Infinite Warfare right now.
Yeah.
I've watched him live stream. He got pack-a-punch open. I'm not the first in the world to get pack-a-punch open. He made a pack-a-punch tutorial.
No, he didn't!
Yes, he did!
I watched all of his videos for the past month.
Yeah, because you're wrong, because I just did tell you, and I watch his video. Look up on his channel right now, then. And if you see a pack-a-punch tutorial, watch it, just skip right over it on purpose. Just so you know, you're right, but you're actually wrong. If you think I'm lying, come look at my live stream then. I've already got the trophy. Me and Cam have got pack punch open up before, so other people have done it. It's not like it's a big freaking deal if somebody gets back punched.
Oh, crap! Sorry, Mom!
How did I find it? I used to suck at this game, now I'm the best at it. I'm level 200 at this game. Don't run away from me, I don't even have no ammo in here though. I'll get back.
What's FT? It's featuring. So you'll be in the title on Friday, which is Infinite Warfare. Because that's what somebody chose. She said she was unsubbing because I wasn't playing Revelations when I kind of did yesterday. Was she just trolling me or was she actually saying I was ignorant and all that? So you gotta agree with me. I kind of did just do that yesterday. Whee!
It's like sliding into home plate.
It's like sliding into home plate. Okay, I think. Oh, we did.
You have 80 subs!
Sure, I do.
Wow. I'm not trolling you.
If I have 80 subs, I swear I'm going crazy on stream right now.
Well, you have 80, so. You're not passing open your hacker.
You have to wait until next Friday. The Friday stream with Infinite Warfare, you have to tell me. Next Friday to Black Ops 3, you gotta be there and you gotta tell me. And that's how you get. She was actually like that. You kind of got to agree with me, though. I did just do that yesterday. Oh, jeez. Dang. HVR wrecking. I did just live stream Black Ops 3 yesterday, so she should not be nowhere near as mad as me as she was. I know I have 77 for some. I don't know who in the world subscribed, but whoever did, thank you so much.
37, you've been at 37 since last
night. Yes, he said
last
7,
night.
77.
Yeah, you've been had that since last night, dude.
I did?
You crazy? Yes.
Oh, I thought I had 76 last night. I don't know. Oh my gosh.
You had 77 last night. You're crazy, David, I swear. You're going crazy. YouTube stuff is getting into your mind too much.
I didn't check. Last time I checked, I had 76. That's why I thought I had 76.
No, you have 37. You've been at that for like a while, dude. Been
no.
Stuck at 76 for like, yes, huh?
76 I've had for a while.
Or 77, I mean. You've been stuck at that for a while.
No, yesterday I checked. And I was on 70.
I'm on your live sub count right now, bruh.
How do you do that?
You look up live sub count and you click on the first one and you type in your YouTube name. It sure is.
Oh, dang. I didn't even know that you could do that. Sweet. Great, let's go.
That's how you actually do a live sub count.
Yeah. This
ice weapon.
One point in time. I had 100 subscribers, but YouTube thought it was a fake subscribe. All them was fake subscribers. That's why I had to start all over. I was mad. Hi, YouTube. That's why I was about to quit YouTube, but then I got back up to here.
Tay said he had 100 subscribers at once. I don't believe that.
Okay, I don't believe that you have a hair on your shoulder. We're even.
We're even. Wish I had a face cam so I could show you guys what I'm doing right now.
You're flicking off your screen.
No.
What are you doing, then?
Dave, you would have figured out if I would have had a face cam.
You tell what you're doing. What you have to?
You don't have to do crap.
Yes, you do. You have to follow your mom's directions.
No, I still don't even do that.
Yeah, because you're a bad boy. That's why I'm going to go to jail.
But I actually do that, so. You tomorrow don't follow your mom's directions. Talk back to your mom like that.
No, I don't, boy.
Hunter said he don't believe that you have a hairline.
Tell him that I said I don't believe that he has these nuts.
He said he don't believe you have nuts.
So we're even on that one.
Wow, Anna! How did you not die? I was kind of freaking sitting there shooting.
You was kinda. You weren't sitting there shooting. Ammo, these things are gonna be a lot tougher to defend. You're AJ again, bruh? If you are AJ. The dude who smashes their bear bottle?
Well, that's AJ, I didn't even know.
Yeah, I know more characters than you, boy.
He said, but you don't, and you're salty.
But he don't, and he's mad that he can't play.
Play what?
He can't play Black Ops 3.
He's not even at his house right now.
Well, still, he's been on for the past few days, couldn't play. Then where is he at right now?
He's at Mama's house, my Mama's house. Because he rides the same bus as me, and we get dropped off at my Mama's house.
So you get off at your grandma's house?
Yes. And he gets dropped off there too. And he's there right now.
What if he's lying though?
Because him and Cameron are at the same house. That's how I know.
You don't know nothing, boy.
Okay, whatever. I guess I don't know nothing.
Okay, whatever. Okay, I don't know nothing.
I'm kind of in fifth grade. I know a lot. I got 5 years of experience, so. A little over 5 years of experience, actually. Ooh, I can put on a thing, and I'm gonna put on that.
You can have 5 cents in that game, you dummy.
What?
You could have 5 cents in that game.
5 cents?
Yeah, it's a gobble. It's like one of those cards that you get. It's called 5 cents.
Well, I don't have one, so I don't have that thing.
It's
so.
Like 10 cents. I'm gonna look up little prime. Girl, you popped up at the first one after I typed in M.
Thanks for actually telling my subscribers that it was an Elgato.
why.
That's why I put you in a timeout. Because you said it on purpose. Okay.
No, I didn't. You told us to guess, so I guessed. And I guessed in Elgato, and I got it right, dude.
Because you knew, and you know that you shouldn't have typed it in because you knew that I didn't want them to know. But you spelled it wrong anyway, so that's probably why they didn't know.
Exactly, because I didn't feel like looking up Elgato like you.
Looking up Elgato? I already know how to spell Elgato right off the top of my head, not even knowing what an Elgato is. E-L-G-A-T-O, you started it with a L.
Exactly, and you just started with the L too.
It's a E-L-G-A-T-O.
That means it's an E-gato, not an L.
It's an L, E-L, E-L. What's up, little Kev?
I have 42,000 subscribers. I'm at 42,000 subscribers, bruh. Not more subscribers than you.
Well, you wish you were at 42,000 subscribers.
I am, it even says it.
You wish you were at, you wish you were at 50 subscribers, so.
You wish you was at my level.
Your level, I'm past your level.
Because you,
did you have almost 400 videos? Did you obsess with YouTube?
Now I'm apparently obsessed with YouTube because I like it. Like live streaming on it and everything. I'm obsessed apparently today.
Because he has 191 videos compared to my 98 and he's talking about me. Because I don't make as much videos as him. Like, boy!
You're mad at me because I'm making more videos than you and I have more subscribers. That's what you're saying.
No.
Then why are you being salty because I have more people than you?
Yeah, I said because you have more videos than me, so
yeah, and then you're saying I'm obsessed.
Totally go. Why are you all? Right,
how? Explain it to me, because I don't understand how a live streamer is obsessed with YouTube. Totally my style. Because they make videos. Oh, you see these people who have 1,000 videos compared to your 98?
Exactly, because they've been on YouTube longer.
I don't care how much videos I have. I upload videos because I want to get subscribers. And I upload videos for the fun of it as well. He's just saying it because I'm obsessed with YouTube and he's salty and he knows.
I'm not salty, little boy.
Then why are you trying to, then why are you trying to be all mad at me and say that no wonder you have more subscribers that makes you obsessed with YouTube? When in the first place, you had your channel for like 4 years. This like
totally looks so, like I uploaded for like half the 2 years. That silly
little robot. He had a channel for over 4 years and he's mad at me because I have more videos than him. When at this point, he could have like 300 videos if he uploaded every day. Like MetsFan5 uploads every day. Like I do, but I used to upload like 2 or 3 times a day because I liked doing it. And you're mad at me because I like doing, I'm doing what I like to do.
How am I mad?
Because you're like, you're obsessed with it all in a really deep voice. Oh, no wonder you have more subscribers. That makes you obsessed with YouTube.
You are.
Because I upload a video every day. How is that being obsessed?
Every day. Pushing the keyboard every day.
Oh, does MetsFan5 do that? Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. How you gonna tell me, boy? Yeah. I was watching him for like 3 months.
Mm-hmm.
In his outro, I make videos every day. MetsFan5, signing off. So long. I make videos every day. Dodo Bird, and he did make a video today before you said it. I watched it this morning.
Firefetch video. It uploaded last night.
Well, no, it uploaded earlier this morning. That's when I seen it.
It uploaded.
Okay then. Okay then. I didn't see it because I didn't have a SIM card in my thing, so I didn't get notified about it.
Because I looked. The first thing you popped up, name Firefetch.
No, it says, what happened to me in Firefresh? What happened between me and Firefresh?
Whoa, sorry that I don't need it all. I just put down what I think. I'm not upset with Master Boy. I don't watch him. I watch
PewDiePie, that's who you're obsessed with.
No, I'm not, because I don't watch him.
I don't watch him either. I watched one video, and then he said the F word, so I unsubscribed instantly. You said he cussed like once a video and it wasn't even that bad. I turned into a video. Oh, I said he had dropped the F-bomb twice in a row.
Okay, it's twice in a row. He does.
Yeah, but you said he did. I didn't think when you said he barely cussed meant like he said like D-A-M-N or S-H-I-T or those like okay and then like he barely said it. Like he said it like once a video. I thought you meant like he barely said it. And when he barely said it, he didn't say bad words like the F-bomb.
That's not that much of a bad word.
Oh, the F-bomb? That's one of the baddest words in the entire world, you dodo bird. D-A-M-N, I know. I know that's not that bad.
Yeah. He only says that when he gets mad.
But he was not mad when I seen him.
Did he look mad?
He did not look mad when he said it.
Hey then, he said it.
You're obsessed with what's its face. What's its face? Oh my god, I already forgot it. I forgot that YouTuber's name. Oh, Roman Atwood.
Nope. I haven't watched one of his videos and then
you're obsessed with like you're obsessed with one of your YouTubers like FaZe Rain or something, FaZe K.
FaZe Rain and FaZe K, nope.
Then who are you obsessed with?
Nobody.
And you think I'm obsessed with everybody, right?
I watch FaZe Rain once a day. He uploads daily vlogs.
Exactly, he uploads daily too, so he's obsessed with YouTube.
Because he does daily vlogs! Vlogs are totally different than daily vlogs.
No, dip Sherlock.
Exactly! And you said, pre-uploading is a temp, but when you pre-uploading
is for sure.
But then why are you gonna start doing it? Why are you gonna start doing it then?
I said I might start doing it.
Then why did you pre-upload that Friday video? And why did you pre-upload that video?
That's, believe me when I said that, I did not pre-upload that. I made that and posted so it's automatically. I didn't even get to title it or nothing.
You uploaded the Starving video!
But that was, you dummy! I said, whatever I said, pre-recording is for chumps. Well, after I did that sorry video.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You still pre-uploaded. You still pre-uploaded.
So have you. So how about you shut up?
No, because I never said pre-uploading is for chumps.
I never
you
said you did. And did
that
I ever?
Came out of
how
your
you?
Mouth.
How are you just gonna randomly say mouth. I never said something? When did I ever say you did? I didn't even get nowhere about you saying something. Just drop it, Tay.
This place is a very fun. I've been dropped it. You're just carrying it on.
All right, whatever. Yay! I got a good one.
It's the Volk. The Volk is the best gun in the game.
No, it's nowhere near it. NV4 is the best gun in the game. And zombies, it freaking shreds. It like two shot into the head on round 20.
The Volk shreds. One shot kill. In the head.
NV4, two shots to the head on round 20.
Exactly. And the Volk is a one-shot kill by round really 30. Because I looked it up, because YouTuber was using it the whole time. Sure. That wasn't my fault. My car is like the best car.
Hey, you have one. You don't even have a person that's in your life right now.
Yeah, I do.
Who is it? What? Who is it? How many people?
One.
Don't grab the keys. No, it's not Hunter because it's me. I'm the only one watching.
How do you know?
Because you said one and Hunter is in there. It's me.
Hunter would be coming in.
Two black ops.
And it probably wasn't even Cameron who said, do black ops. It's probably Hunter.
No, it was Cameron. It said Cameron Brunger.
It doesn't matter. Doesn't mean they can't take their phone.
Well, I'm assuming that it's Cameron Brunger.
Doesn't mean it is. I'm just saying.
I know it doesn't mean it is. It means that it most likely was Cameron. She's obsessed with Black Ops 3 Zombies too.
Nah, I don't like it.
Yeah, she is. She told me to live stream Revelations, a lot. Told me to live stream like every time she gets a chance. She would blow my phone up in the middle of like my 2K live stream or something. Live stream Revelation.
I still got a banana. What's up, bruh? Ooh, golden history. I'm like, oh, yeah, life. Thank you, boys. I got a golden history now. Sit down, boy.
Dude, this MacTav shreds though. I'm pecker punching this thing.
Now what gun is the best gun in the game, dude?
I don't know. Pecker punch so far is in the NV4, but this gun might take over its place, to be honest. If you guys didn't know yet, from now on, the Shadow of the Days are going in my title.
This is the perfect time to level up.
The Shadow of the Days are going into my title. That'll say featuring, and that's Shadow of the Day. Today's Shadow of the Day is, as you already know, is JACOB BENTON, but he hasn't been in this stream yet, which is kind of unusual. Kind of, yes, I got the intervention.
Intervention sucks, man.
Getting a cure. No, it does not. And zombies are like, think. It one-shots them. Okay, so that means. I'm about to go. Let's
get in a cure.
That's a meme. Get in a cure.
I didn't even know that. Then you didn't make it.
Yep, I did, because normally it wasn't a meme. It's from, Yo, mama jokes, so that is not a meme.
Doesn't mean it's a meme.
It's a meme now in my book, like, frick you! That's a new meme. The newest meme in town. Well, it's not the newest meme in town, because the newest meme in town is getting a cure. That was just made like 3 seconds ago.
The newest one is using on that jewelry.
No, that's trash, boy. That's not even good.
Boy, getting a cure, you got that off of a YouTube video. I didn't get mine off of a YouTube
Juju
video.
Juju on that jewelry. That is corny. And like, that's it. That's all it is. Juju on that jewelry. Like, you gotta, like, if you're gonna make it something cool, make a song. Or go along with it.
Make a song about getting the cure. Make a song about that.
Here's the thing. Juju on that jewelry. Hey, I got mine from Yo Mama Jokes. You got yours from Juju on that beat.
No, I didn't actually.
I
was even thinking about Juju on that beat. My friend actually made up the name. I said that could be the end of me. So why are you talking, boy, when you don't even know what the whole situation?
And the reason I said make a song for Juju on that jewelry is because Juju on that jewelry is like Juju on that beat. So if you're gonna make something that's like Juju on that beat, make a song that goes along with it. But like Juju on that beat, every beat, everything that says Juju on that beat, change it out for Juju on that jewelry to make it a little bit better. But if you don't want to take my advice, don't take my advice if you want to be all mean and rude like you be.
How?
Because you're freaking screaming at me. Make a song for Frick You! Make a song for getting a cure!
The thing is,
make a song for Juju on that jewelry because it sounds like Juju on that beat. That's where you got it, though. That's where your friend got it from.
The only part is the jewelry part. Ain't nothing else sound like that.
On that jewelry.
But we didn't make it Juju on that jewelry.
Your friend got it from Juju on that beat.
Actually.
The reason I said make a song for it is because it's like it sounds like Juju on that beat. But if it's not meant to be like that, sorry.
Say that 100 times. Juju on that jewelry.
I know, because you're.
You said Juju on that beat. You said that sounds like it 100 freaking times.
Because it does, and that's why the reason I told you to make a song for it. That's all I'm saying.
Trying to get this hydrant! Sorry, ma'am. I didn't mean to yell.
Trying to get what?
Does this thing accept credit cards?
This hydrant.
Oh, black scope in infinite warfare zombies.
Do you on that jewelry now, Spy? Yeah, hit that jewelry, don't stop, hey.
See, like that. Yesterday I was on my first A in NBA.
How you know me, bro?
I was doing good. I was a starter. I'm a starter. How you gonna tell me I'm not gonna be a starter when I was a starter?
How was you? What team are you on?
Cavs.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I swear to.
Kyrie got traded.
No, I'm telling you. Unless I was just starter for that game, I swear to God, I was a starter. The game that I played last night. That's how I got to A, because I had a lot of minutes, and I was doing really good.
Was you a starter last game, or no?
My last game that I played, I was, my last game I played last night, I was a starter.
No, No, the last game before that, was you like somewhere a starter? Else?
No.
Hey, I just went through
what did Kyrie play? Did Kyrie play last time? The game before that, right?
He wasn't playing when I was starting.
Yeah, so he got injured. Yeah, he wasn't playing when you were starting. He wasn't playing at all the whole game.
No. Well, no, he was playing sometimes in the game, I think. He just wasn't playing when I was. Thing. Oh, well, Pack-a-Punch is open sweet.
Well, if he did it, well, if he wasn't, it's because he's out, like he's injured. So that's how you got to become a starter, if that's what was going on.
Maybe I've been doing good the last couple of games.
How many points did you get the last game? Like,
that I played when I was a starter?
No, not that game when you were a starter, but like before that game.
I think that was my 40-point game. I don't know.
Yeah, then you're probably going to be a starter because you got a breakout. You're the breakout for that game.
I don't know how much points I had last game. So you can't say that's why I was a starter when I don't know, really, so.
Well, that was the reason why. Because he's a breakout star.
I don't know if that's the reason why, though.
I said if that's not the... If Kyrie was an out, that means you're probably a breakout star or something.
I'm trying to stay up the back of punch. I'm super close, dude. Ooh, gas grenades.
I'll take a side of the boom with that
point. We're fighting over the money back. Like, there's $100,000 money back that you can get. And GTA. I'm quitting GTA for the rest of my life. Get up! Get on some NBA this instant, right now. I don't care what you're doing. Get on NBA.
Why?
My God, just do it, please.
But why?
Because I want you to.
But no.
But why?
Because after this, I'm doing my Black Ops 3 live stream. It's like 30 minutes. I'm playing Revelations. Then I'm playing 2 games of Revelations. And that's it.
How about sniper fishing?
Does that little UFO mean like worse of
the- Well, I'm not live streaming it. I'm not live streaming the sniper part.
I got better at sniper. I think I got better at snipers. I think I may be better than you.
Better than me?
Yeah, I'm definitely better than Freshly now.
No, you're not.
I don't want to tell me you
have Ian gave me a 1-point game yesterday. 1-point game.
I know.
29 to 30.
It don't matter.
And he would blow you out, so you are kind of still trash.
You don't know that, because I've been practicing. Not that game that we played that last time. The other, like, there's another ton of games here that I played before that. And that's when I actually got my good groove on. But when you were offline, I was online. And my mom let me get back on.
It was that late?
Back at 10.
Dang,
or
9:30,
you're supposed to be sleeping.
9:30, I mean. Yeah, you're still supposed to be in, like, laying down, getting off the game at 9:30. What time do you go to bed?
10.
See, we're on 30 minutes.
Uh-huh.
Oh, geez, never mind. That's not that bad. But still, I have to get off the game at 9, and I have to get off my phone at 9, too.
Boy, but remember that last time when you could stay up to 11? That's way too late.
That was 10.
And it was on the school night.
10. That was where I can play my game till 10, but I had to get off instantly, lay down, and go to bed.
Still, that's so long.
You were on at 9:30, though. You were on at 9:30 till 10, exactly pretty much what I was on. Till 10, then I got off.
You stayed up till 11, though.
No, I didn't.
just said you can't do. When did I say it then? You just said it a little bit ago. You went back to your live stream, bruh. You probably want to skip right over it, did you know?
What did I say when I said it? I definitely don't remember saying nothing.
I better like find some ammo pronto.
You said I got off at 10, but I stayed up to 11.
Never said that.
Yes, you did. Go back in my stream and see.
You go back in my live stream and prove it.
No.
I'm playing. You're not the boss of me. You ain't gonna tell me what to do.
You're not the boss of me either.
You
so.
Just told me what to do.
Like, I totally
want to
do that again.
Okay. Oh, exactly.
You're not the. You're nowhere near the boss.
You're nowhere near the boss. Me so.
Today. I never said I was the boss of you. Not
the scene you are slated to be. And I never said I was the boss of you.
Did I ever say you? Did I ever say you said you said that you were the boss of me?
And I'm. You just literally just said stop trying to be the boss of me.
Exactly. But I never said.
But I'm not being the boss of you.
But you were. You told me to go back in my live stream when I'm playing. So if you want to prove it, go back in my live stream and prove it.
If you want to
I'm playing.
It's called go on your phone.
It's called I'm playing the game right now, you dummy.
I'm not no dummy, because.
But you actually are.
Okay, you're a dummy.
You're a dummy. I'm playing, and you're telling me to get on when I'm playing.
Okay, exactly.
You make no freaking sense.
You go watch your live stream.
I will when I'm done. I'm in the middle of a game, and you're like, go watch your live stream back. And I'm like, how about you go do that and then prove it to me because I'm playing. And then you start screaming at me.
I'm not, though. You're screaming at me. I don't know why you're talking.
Okay, whatever, Tay.
Okay, whatever, Devin.
Or are these gonna get ripped out in like 5 seconds?
Oh, hey, it's a big stand-o. What the? Mega kill. Oh, triple kill. Grotty! Oh, he got over a posse, bruh. This dude is the best sniper. He's better than you, sniper boy.
Face Brett gets like a quad feed every single video. He has like 1,000 videos.
He's not FaZe.
He is FaZe. You're talking about Face Sprat.
He is a brat, so.
I said Face Sprat, not Face Brat.
I think
he's still a brat.
Who?
Face Brat.
There is no Face Brat. Unless there's a Face Brat that I love.
Brett. Brett.
Face Brat talking to you.
He's one of the new FaZe members.
Oh yeah, that was in the bus. It just came to you because I didn't know I couldn't Marco Polo without my SIM card. Because Dad told me I could Marco Polo still without my SIM card.
Why did you have a SIM card out?
Because my dad broke it. My dad lost it because he broke his phone and he had to take over my phone. Until he finally got his in the mail, because he freaking burnt it.
What type of phone does he have?
I don't know.
Like an iPhone 7?
No, it's like a Samsung Galaxy S7. I think.
That's still a lot of money, bro.
And he freaking burned it. And then he had to take my phone and everything, and he lost the SIM card.
That's how you know he's coming. That's how you know he's clumsy right there. Is your dad clumsy?
My dad.
Hey, get on GTA, bruh. No, I'm getting on college.
I'm about to get on after this game.
After this game, okay.
Okay.
gotta get us some costumes.
We're gonna do snipers first, and then we're gonna do some revelations, and I'm gonna live stream it. That's what Cam wants me to do. Actually, no, we're gonna do revelations first. Take that back.
Easy. We're probably gonna be playing revelations for like 3 hours.
Close, because he said he's not live streaming over 30 minutes, so.
We probably have to protect him.
I'm playing for that one whole game, whichever one we do.
Exactly. He said he's not, it's probably gonna be like 30 minutes. But with our luck, with our three luck, yeah, we're gonna make it farther. Who is getting on quad right now?
I've been on quad.
But you were on GTA before. Do you have your phone back?
No.
Oh, you probably, she probably figured out that you said that was a bomb.
She already knew.
Then why would she allow it when you, she said you're a good boy?
I don't know.
Are you not even in trouble because you said it?
Basically not.
That's bad.
How is that bad?
That you're not in trouble. Because.
There's people in the world. There's a lot of people in the world that cuss and don't get in trouble. Believe me.
They're over 13.
King Zeus and not over 13.
How?
You mean she?
I said she.
Why? Oh, I didn't hear you because I was shooting my weapon. Sorry.
Oh,
turn it off, turn off, turn off. Wah, 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 wah.
I'm sorry, I forgot that you were live streaming, bruh.
Luckily, I screamed over it.
Because I forgot you were live streaming. I
forgot for a second. I was about to start singing it.
I thought you were. I thought you was about to get on some card. I thought you got off the live stream. There's nothing up here in my.
Hey guys, you're not gonna spill nothing on us for this hour live stream. When this game is over, hopefully you guys have enjoyed my two zombies games, but they've been two long zombies games, so.
Dude, I'm doing a water bottle clip with a glass cup. Or a glass bottle.
That's gonna dangerous. Break.
And when it breaks, exactly. And the piece of sharp glass goes right into your eyeball. Woo, I'm laughing.
No, it's not like soft glass. It's like hard, hard glass. Like, if you knock
that's
on it,
bad.
It'll hurt your knuckles.
Hard
that's
glass?
That's bad, not good.
I'm not even flipping it. I'm just making a noise. I'm like flipping it with my hands. So I'm like moving my hands around with it, and I'm putting it down on you to make it sound like it. Oh, I'm not. I'll send you a video right now. I'll send you a video right now, boy.
Don't send him a video. He doesn't have his phone, you dodo bird.
I don't care.
Who's it? Who's been to Kentucky where Ian is? Not me.
Who? I've been to Kentucky. But not really.
Oh, I swear,
you?
You
seen me before.
Me?
You see?
Tame's only seen me one time and Devin's only seen me one
that
time.
Is sad.
I sent you more than one.
No.
I sent you more than one.
That is sad if you've only seen your cousin once and I've seen him once and I've known him for like, I don't know, 3 months?
No, I've seen him when he was like 6, when
he's seen me
I've seen
as
him
a
like,
baby.
I've seen him like, 20-something days straight because I used to go throughout every single like holiday, like, on Thanksgiving, not on Thanksgiving, but on, I forgot what it's called.
How can you forget what a holiday is? I can memorize all the holidays right off the top of my head.
Because I don't,
yeah. It was so long ago.
Okay, that's not a holiday.
My birthday.
Halloween. My birthday is a national holiday.
I believe that my birthday is a holiday.
I is?
Is it a holiday?
John Wick's mic is crap. He had it on yesterday. Oh my god.
For some people, I send people messages of my paint jobs and I think it's modded.
That paint. Hold on, hold on. Get out of here. Get out of my hand.
That girl is a real prom queen.
This is bull. Oh my god, this is bull.
Stop sending me invites, Tay Dane.
Alright, hold on, I'm doing BO3 here in 1 second, so. Because I'm just letting you smash like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Tell your friends about these videos. I'm LIL Prime23, signing off. I have to do that again. I'm LIL Prime23, signing off. So long.